So my boys received this toy called the smART Sketcher Projector. And what it basically is, it's a machine that projects a picture onto a piece of paper to help kids draw. It includes 50 different activities, some of them pictures, some of them things like letters, and it also has an app that you can download on your phone to then be able to get different pictures. You basically take a picture and put it on the app, and you can draw things like face, anything you take a picture of, you can put in this projector and draw it on this piece of paper. So here's what it looks like. It has different buttons to go through the different pictures, forward, backwards, different things to do. Go ahead and close the curtains and turn off the light, boys, so we can show them how it looks. You have to have it dark for it to be able to work and be able to see it. See, now that it's dark, you can see one of the pictures being projected onto the piece of paper. And then you pick up your pencil and you draw it. Here's what it looks like, and here's what my son did earlier. And my son, who's 10, is just like his mother, doesn't draw too well. But with this smART Sketcher, he was able to do some drawing. All right, so now why don't you go ahead and show them some of the different pictures that is on there so they can get an idea of the different things that you can draw. And another cool thing about this, you can start right from the beginning of the picture, or there's a button where you can go through different steps. So you can choose like this motorcycle and go through different steps to draw the motorcycle, to do it piece by piece with the end result being a motorcycle. So my boys have been having fun going through this smART Sketcher, and they've been, like I said, taking pictures of their faces and projecting them on the paper and doing other things. See, and you can even get color backgrounds. And another thing about when you download the app, you can get some sound too. So they've been really having a lot of fun with this smART Sketcher, and it's been really helping them to be able to draw pictures. So it's just a fun toy to be able to do some drawing. I'll leave the link so you can get more information about this.